Pull up.
Frank.
Headshot.
Frank.
Sit down.
Frank.
Stand up.
Frank.
Pass out.
Frank.
Wake up.
Frank.
Faded.
Frank.
Faded.
Now I done grew around some people living their life in bottles. Granddaddy had a golden flask, backstroke every day in Chicago. Some people like the way it feels, some people wanna kill their sorrow. Some people wanna fit in with the popular, that was my problem. I was in a dark room, loud tunes, looking to make a vow soon that I'ma get fucked up, filling up my cup. I see the crowd mood changing by the minute, and the record on repeat. Took a sip, then another sip, then somebody said to me, nigga, why you babysitting? Only two or three shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. I wave a few bottles, then I watch them all flock. All the girls wanna play, they watch. I got a swimming pool full of liquor, and they dive in it. Pool full of liquor, I'ma dive in it.
Pour.
Frank.
Headshot.
Frank.
Sit down.
Frank.
Stand up.
Frank.
Pass out.
Frank.
Wake up.
Frank.
Faded.
Frank.
Okay. Now open your mind up and listen to me, Kendrick. I'm in your conscience. If you do not hear me, then you will be history, Kendrick. I know that you're nauseous right now, and I'm hoping to lead you to victory, Kendrick.
If I take another one down, I'ma drown in some poison, abusing my limit. I think that I'm feeling the vibe. I see the love in her eyes. I see the feeling of freedom is granted as soon as the damage of vodka arrived. This how you capitalize. This is parental advice. And apparently, I'm over-influenced by what you are doing. I thought I'm the most that someone said to me.
Nigga, why you babysitting? Only two or three shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. I wave a few bottles, then I watch them all flock. All the girls wanna play, they watch. I got a swimming pool full of liquor, and they dive in it. Pool full of liquor, I'ma dive in it.
Pour.
Frank.
Headshot.
Frank.
Sit down.
Frank.
Stand up.
Frank.
Pass out.
Frank.
Wake up.
Frank.
Faded.
Frank.
Faded.
Frank.
Alright, you ride. Bang. One chopper, 100 shots. Bang. Hop out. Do you? Bang. Two chopper, 200 shots. Bang. Alright, you ride. Bang. One chopper, 100 shots. Bang. Hop out.
Nigga, why you babysitting? Only two or three shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. I wave a few bottles, then I watch them all fly. All the girls wanna play, they watch. I got a swimming pool full of liquor, and they dive in it. Pool full of liquor, dive in it.
Pour.
Drink.
Headshot.
Drink.
Sit down.
Frank.
Stand up.
Frank.
Pass out.
Frank.
Wake up.
Frank.
Faded.
Frank.
Faded.
Frank.
Wait a minute, man. Hey, check this out, man. It was this blind man, right?
This man,
it was this blind man, right? He was feeling his way down the street with this stick, right? He walked past this fish market, you know what I'm saying?
Fish market.
He stopped. He took a deep breath. He said, good morning, ladies. You like that shit, man?
I'm pretty good.
Hey, man, I got a gang of that shit, man.
Hey, you also, yeah,
I tell you what,
man.
My man on the guitar, hey, fool on the drum.
Right.
Hey, just, hey, everybody, ride around the bike. I tell you all these motherfucking
hey,
jokes
on,
I got,
man.
Hey,
clap your hands, man.
So first, I'm going to start off like this. Hey, I'm singing, oh boy. Come on.
Send code 45 and 2 zigs. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the park, cap the dog, smoke that dog. As the marijuana burn, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the bong like Cheech and Chong. And sell tapes from here to Hong Kong. So roll my joint. Pick out the seeds and stems. Feeling high as hell, flying through Palm Hill, skating on Dayton rims. So roll the 83 Cadillac coupe to build. If my tapes and my CDs just don't sell, I bet my cavi will.
Well, it was just sundown in a small white town. They called it Eastside Palmdale.
Well,
when the Afro man walked through the white land, houses went up for sale. Well, I was standing on the corner selling rap CDs when I met a little girl named Jan.
Jan.
I let her ride in my caddy of the Ku Klux Klan. We fucked on the bed, fucked on the floor. Fucked so long I grew a fucking afro. Then I fucked to the left. Fucked to the right. She sucked my dick till the shit turned white. I thought to myself, Sheba Sheba, got my ass looking like a zebra. I put on my clothes and I was on my way until her daddy pulled up in a Chevrolet. So I ran, I jumped out the back window, but her daddy, he was waiting with a 2x4. Oh, he beat me to the left, he beat me to the right. The motherfucker whooped my ass all night, but I ain't mad at a prejudiced dad. That's the best damn pussy I ever had. Got a bag of weed and a bottle of wine. I'ma fuck that bitch just one more time. Go 45 and two zigzags, baby, that's all. We can go to the ball, grab the dog, smoke that tumbleweed. And as the marijuana burn, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the bong like Cheech and Chong and sell tapes from here to Hong Kong. So roll, roll, roll my joint. Pick out the seasoned stems. Feeling high as hell, flying through Palm Bells, skating on Dayton rims. Come on, so roll, roll the 83 Cadillac Coupe de Ville. Tapes and my CDs just don't sell. I bet my cabby will.
I met this lady in Hollywood. She had green hair, but damn, she looked good. I took her to my house, cause she was fine. But she whooped out a dick bigger than mine. I met this lady from made love with an African. I fucked her once.
What?
I fucked her twice.
Twice.
I ate that pussy like shrimp fried rice. Don't be amazed.
Hey.
The stories I tell you.
Tell
you. I met a woman in the heart of Australia. Had a big butt and big titties too. So I hopped in her ass like a kangaroo. See, I met this woman from Hawaii. Stuck it in her ass and she said, aye. Lips was breakfast. Pussy was lunch. Then her titties busted open with Hawaiian punch. Met Colonel Sanders' wife in the state of Kentucky. She said, I brought some chicken. If you just fuck me, I came in her mouth. It was a crisis. I gave her my secret blend of herbs and spices.
Coke 45 and two zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the ball, got the dog, smoke that tumbleweed. And that worm, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the ball like Cheech and Chong.
Hey, wait a minute, man. Check this out. I met Dolly Parton in Tennessee.
Tennessee.
Her titties were filled with Hennessy.
Tennessee.
That country music really